Hello everyone, it is day 3 on the cruise, and we are on our way to trivia. We are eating lunch in Triton's right now. I got a strawberry smoothie because I wanted one. This is the family.
Did you try to drink yet?
Not yet. Probably good. The strawberry smoothie.
My sister and I went to trivia earlier before Triton's. It was so hard. We lost miserably. Out of 25. Out of 25, yeah, we just left. Because we're like, we're still at Triton's. The food was for me. I didn't really like the Impossible Burger, so they went upstairs and got me some cheese pizza from the pool, which was nice of them. Service wasn't that great. They took a really long time to get our food, and so when we asked for it, then they brought it out.
I got lava cake for dessert. I ate it already. Sorry. It was good though. The lava cake's always good.
All right, just got back from Triton's. Now that lunch is done, we're gonna spend the rest of the afternoon at the pool.
Everyone's chilling, reading.
We're in Point Cove.
Because we're all adults. Hello. What do you have?
I don't know.
It's a drink of the day.
But it's a drink of the day.
I see.
So whatever flavor that is, that's a flavor I like.
All right, so tonight is pirate night. And I know that there's not going to be a pirate takeover show because of the pandemic, but I heard that the pirates are supposed to take over dinner. I don't know if that's going to happen, but that's what people have been saying. And by people, I mean my sister heard one person say that. So we'll see. This is my look. I didn't really feel like dressing up that much like a pirate, but I was like, something blue and flowy. Good enough.
Fish and meat, and obviously I'm not gonna eat that. So, Mom, what did you get?
Grilled halibut, mashed potatoes, and broccoli.
Yeah. Deliciousness.
It's so good.
Yeah. What'd you get, Gabby?
I got regular buttered pasta, and then I had him bring me some chicken, and I cut it up and I put it in.
Woohoo! Father.
I got filet mignon with smashed potatoes, and there was two shrimp on top. Those are gone. And a little wine to go along with my seasickness pills.
It is day 4 of the Halloween Disney cruise, and me and my family are on our way to go to Cabanas. Here it is!
Good morning.
So because of the pandemic, we are not allowed to pick up our food ourselves. We have to be served it, even though it's Sunday. Which I don't really mind, that's less people touching the utensils. It's the same way with drinks, they serve them to you and you ask for what you want. Okay, I got a plain croissant, some hash browns, and 2 chocolate chip muffins. We have a fruit bowl for the table. What did you get, Mom?
French toast, a waffle, some bacon, some danishes.
It looks like my sister got much the same of my mom, which, you know, can't really go wrong with that.
My dad got some eggs.
It's very bumpy because Cabanas is an aft, and we're right over the engine, so if I sound like I'm vibrating, it's because I am.
Anyway, we have a really beautiful view of the ocean.
Today is a day at sea because we went to Cabo yesterday and we're on our way back to San Diego. So yeah, today's gonna be a chill day. We are looking at some of our pictures for our photo book and they're pretty nice.
This is us when we get on the cruise.
This is one of us from the first night. Pretty cute. There's a watermark on them so you can't like take a picture of the screen, which is pretty smart. This one's nice. They're holding a pumpkin. Digitally added, of course. This is a family photo from the Halloween night. I'm Jessica Rabbit. My sister's Rachel from Friends. And my parents are my parents.
Just came back to the room after shopping a little bit and this is what we see on our table.
Question number two is, which athlete won gold in both the men's 100 meters and 200 meters sprint events at the 2016 Olympic Games? It was the one and only Usain Bolt.
We are back at Cabana's for lunch today because Triton's and Tiana's was closed. It closed at like 12:30. So we're at Cabana's again. I got some peas, broccoli, and white rice. I'm gonna mix it together and eat that. What did you get, Dad?
I got filet mignon, chicken, noodles, chicken, shrimp, nice. Some veggies, because I gotta eat my veggies.
Yeah, I gotta eat your veggies. What'd you get, Mom?
Rice, chicken, potatoes.
Nice. And Gabby got chicken, some fries, bread, and an apple.
Bon appetit!
We're gonna have you do something just a little bit different. Okay? We're gonna have you back. Happy birthday.
Yeah!
And just in case you need some inspiration, DJ Cool D, drop me a beat. Alright, thank you, DJ.
Hello!
Hello!
What are we doing?
I'm drinking.
We're going to be playing some games with the family in Quiet Cove, and we got some drinks. I cannot drink alcohol, so I got a crazy shake. I think it's just like a fruit smoothie. What did you get?
I got a cherry vodka sour.
Nice. Just a really chill day.
Alrighty, the time is 5:48 p.m., and the last day of the cruise is slowly winding down. Just got back from playing Disney Toons Trivia. We won. We got some hats. Fun stuff. Axel did most of the trivias this cruise. He was super awesome. So if you see this, Axel, you're the man. They did a lot of trivia this cruise. I think because of the pandemic, it's the easiest thing that they can do. They don't really have to touch anyone. They don't really have to like worry about taking off masks or touching a lot of things. This, you get a pencil, you get a paper, you can keep that stuff. See you at dinner.
So fast, can't hold myself back.
It's coming.
I hear red dress,
red dress.
All by myself, gotta catch my breath. Kindness trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, here you think, sure, she's got.
Do it, Hannah.
We're having dinner at Triton. I got fried green. Heck yeah. Gabby got a salad. Dad, what are you eating for an appetizer?
Duck. Duck confit. First time I've ever had it.
Mom got chicken noodle soup.
Oh,
were at dinner at Triton's and I wanted to try something new. I wanted to try the grilled tofu. I don't like tofu, but I was like, hey, I'll try it. I tried it, I didn't like it, and I told my waiter, oh, can I order something else? And he said, yeah, sure, I'll be right back. And then, without me even asking, he comes back and he's got the black bean chipotle cakes that I had twice, once at Animator's Palette and once at Tiana's, because I loved it so much.
Where did he?
He ran all the way down to Animator's Palette during that show, and he brought it for me. It's time for a dessert, the last dessert of the cruise. This is an apple tart something. And then he got us all beignets, because he loves us, and I love him. Thank you, Levy, my hero.
So we just got back from our last dinner on the cruise, and we came back to this cute little towel animal on our bed.
I think it's a giraffe.
Yeah, Hannah thinks it's a giraffe. I'm gonna have to agree with it. And then some lovely Dove chocolates, and yeah.
It's the morning of getting off the ship. We are getting ready to disembark. Just had breakfast at Triton's. It was low. It was actually a pretty happy affair despite getting off the ship. How are we feeling, everybody?
Upset.
No?
Because I don't want to leave.
Okay, that's fine. It's really cloudy outside. I guess the weather doesn't want us to leave either.
Nice of it.
Yeah, we're getting on a plane and we're gonna go home and that'll be it.